Welcome, art friends. This week we're going to be making patterned snails. To make our snail, we are going to be learning a little bit about patterns. What kind of patterns do you see here? You can make patterns using colors, shapes, sizes, numbers, letters. You can make patterns that grow, patterns out of objects like stars and hearts, flowers and suns, anything you like. So what do we need for this project? We will need oil pastels or crayons, a paper plate or a piece of paper cut into a circle, scissors, glue, paint, and paper. If you don't have paint, you can use crayons or markers. First thing we want to do is look at what a snail looks like. What kind of line do you see on our snail's shell here? Is it a wavy line? Zigzag line, straight line, or is it a spiral line? Spiral line, good job! The first thing we're going to want to draw on our paper plate or circle is a spiral line, starting from the middle, big spiral circle round and round. We are going to use purple or blue oil pastels for this. Next, we're going to decide what kind of pattern we want to put on our shell. We can do color patterns, we could do shapes, we could do numbers, we could draw things. It's up to you. I'm going to do shapes and colors. So I'm going to make a circle, a triangle, and a heart. In repeating patterns, and I'm also going to be using all of the colors that I have in my oil pastels. I'm going to keep making circles, triangles, hearts, circles, triangles, and hearts all the way around my snail. Now you can do polka dots, you could do zigzag lines, you can do anything you want. You just want to decorate all the way around your shell. When you're done decorating your shell with the oil pastels, you're going to want to shake your plate out a bit because it gets a little bit messy, and put it back to get ready to paint. Now we are going to paint our whole paper plate, any colors you want. Just be sure to use lots of color and wash your brush in between each color. You can paint over your drawings and they will still show with the paint we're using today. Next, we will be making our snail body. We are going to draw a long oval shape that kind of lifts on one end to make a snail body. It can look any way you want. You just want to make sure it is longer than your paper plate. You are going to use your scissors, thumb in the little hole, fingers in the big hole, to cut the shape out. For those of you in class, you will be receiving a snail body already cut out, so you can move on to the next part of the project. Next, we will be drawing an eye and a mouth for our snail and painting our snail body whatever color we want. I'm going to paint mine green. When I'm done painting my snail body, I am going to glue it to my snail shell. Remember, just a dot, not a lot. We're going to put glue on the back of our plate or onto our snail body where the plate will sit. Now you want to make sure that you stick it to the snail body where you can still see your snail's eyes and mouth. Don't hide the eyes and mouth. It looks like we're all done. I can't wait to see it. What kind of shapes did you use today? What kind of pattern? What kind of lines did you use? What was your favorite part of this project? I can't wait to see what you did. Bye for now.